specified materials. New old newspaper, a round frame. If you don't have this, you can use a round ball or a cap, which is in round shape. Scissors, twine, glue, silk threads.
Here I'm using silk threads. If you don't have this, you can also use woolen threads. Here I have used cardboard. Now, take this card, take thread and wind the thread around this card like this. Wind it like this. Now, cut this at the end. Take out the piece. After taking it out, wind some more thread around this here, like this. After doing like this, put a knot. Cut it like this and trim it. Make these type of piece in three different colors. In each color you should make 7 pieces. Make 21 pieces like this. Take a stick, big stick nearby. Now, roll the newspaper taking the help of the stick like this. You go far and far, take out the stick and make the paper roll little bit looser. Make the newspaper roll like this. See? Like this. Make the same roll several times. It depends on your base. How much thicker you need your base, you should do that much tubes of finish. Glue it at the end. Here I have made 4 pieces. Now take one piece and fold it like this. Make the same for every piece. After doing this, take a round frame or a bowl. Take one piece of and do as shown. Put some glue here. After doing like this, take out the frame inside it. Now, your frame is done. Now, for it, take some twine and wind around. Now put some glue and paste the twine. Now wind the twine around this frame. Like full jute frame is ready. Now positions. Take the rope and tie it to the frame like this. In the thread, take one piece and keep it in your position and take the same thread which you have used to make this piece and tie that piece to the thread.
I have polished my dream catcher. Like, share and subscribe to my channel so you can't miss any more videos like this. Bye.